This is Jill Maurer with your Jewelry Minute, and today I'm answering the question, what is the largest diamond in the world? The largest diamond in the world was found in South Africa. It weighed in at 3,106 carats, or 1 1/3 pounds, and it was found in a mine owned by a man named Cullinan, and so it was called the Cullinan Diamond. It was bought by King Edward VII of England, and so when Cullinan sent him this diamond, there was a lot of pomp and circumstance, and they hired a lot of guards. It was very well guarded, and it was in this beautiful box, and it went on this ship, and there wasn't anything in the box. Cullinan secretly sent the real diamond in just a plain package to King Edward. So it was a pretty clever little trick to make sure that the diamond got there safely. Once it did, it was to be cut, and it was Joseph Asher who was entrusted to cut the stone. And he studied this stone for 6 months before he made the first cut. And the first time that he made the cut, the blade broke. The second time that he made the cut, he cut it, it cleaved just the way that he wanted it to, and then he fainted, he passed out. He was so exhausted, and there was so much anxiety about cutting this stone that was it. He just went right out. It was a lot of pressure, but this diamond ended up being cut into some very large important stones and then about 100 smaller stones. The Cullinan one, or the Star of Africa one, it's the same diamond, it ends up in the scepter, in England's royal scepter. And then the Cullinan II, or the Star of Africa II, is in the royal state crown. They're both very large and beautiful diamonds. So those were the two largest diamonds. There were 9 very large diamonds, and then about 100 smaller diamonds that all came from this one enormous stone. This has been your Jewelry Minute. If you have a jewelry question for me, just ask me in the comments below. Until next time.